So, about 8 months ago, so like late March, early April, after the Sit and Stay music video, Poppy has decided to venture into a different territory. Don't get me wrong, she still does the music, she still does the everything else, but instead of doing the old crazy videos that made us go, what the fuck, back then, she started doing makeup tutorials, and for that reason, that's when I really realized that, yeah, I won't be doing any Poppy reaction videos anymore. Even though I still have like 12 left that I haven't seen that I could probably fit all in one video and make one more episode. When I did them on this channel the first couple of times, it was like cool. I think I did it 3 times for Cringing 2, and then it moved over to the commentary channel when I made that. And I planned on doing a couple episodes, but in the end, people really, really wanted to see it. And that channel went from commentary channel to Poppy reaction channel, which I just didn't want. And I know what you're saying. Oh, you talk about her all the time on this channel. Yeah, but it's more about her music stuff and some of the news that she gets herself wrapped into. It's not me reacting to her videos as much and whatnot. It's just, you know, it's different, okay? It's different on this channel because it's music and people expect it. But for the most part on that commentary channel, it became too much and I had to stop. And then I ended up just stopping the commentary channel in general. And I mean, I guess I can say that the makeup tutorials are the reason that I'm not going to be doing the reaction videos anymore, because how am I supposed to react to makeup tutorials that aren't really necessarily weird? They're just quick to the point, and I think the weirdest thing that happens in each one of those, each one of those makeup tutorials is that at the end, she'll like stare at the camera for like 6 or 7 seconds before the camera just goes black, but for the most part, there's nothing weird about them. Like, you would probably go into them expecting something weird to happen, but nothing happens. I mean, there's this random video that's not even a makeup tutorial, but still, this one's weird. To go from like, what the hell is this, to her chugging a Monster energy drink for like a sponsorship, so it's like, you know, whatever, I guess, in that case. And that one's just like, I don't have much to go off of here to like react to it and go, oh, okay, I mean, that's happening, you know. And in the end too, I think doing it from this channel and the commentary channel, it just became very repetitive and the jokes became stale. I started recycling jokes, which is a bad thing to do, and I don't claim myself to be a comedian. When I do videos like that, I try to, you know, give my honest reaction, but I also try to put a comedic aspect to it. So, you know, I never claim to be a comedian, so if you don't laugh at my jokes, then that's fine. I never said that you should be, because I'm the funniest person alive. I'm not. I'll be the first to admit sometimes I reach too far to be funny, and that's where I found myself too toward the tail end of those other videos on the commentary channel as well. I know I just did that one review of an older video of her back from like 2012. That's a little different because this was like pre-content that she was known for doing now, especially the musical side of things. And I felt like, you know, hey, I can get some content out of this. But with the other things, it's just like, meh, said it, done it, watched it, did it. So, you know, it came to a point where that stuff had to be retired. I mean, at this point, that just is what it is. I need to clear room for more content, and I need to be happy with what I'm making, and I just wasn't happy with what was coming out past, like, the second or third time that I did it on this channel, and on the other channel, I just felt like, heh, I'm only squeezing these out because people want to watch, and in the end, I want to put out stuff that you guys want to watch, but I don't want to overdo it, overkill it, and not have it be, you know, entertaining to me anymore, because then that just makes this a lot worse for me and doesn't really motivate me to make videos. But yeah, I mean, that's basically it. I think that's all I really wanted to tell you guys here. Just Poppy add makeup guru to, you know, her being a musician, an actor, a writer, you know, add all that in to that. So yeah, hopefully you guys understand my decision. I know there's a lot of you that come here for the Poppy reaction videos. I'm still going to do videos on her. Don't worry. There's still a lot of other stuff I can talk about. Plus, you know, any future albums, EPs, whatever, even graphic novels that she plans on releasing in the future, you can expect me to talk about them. But for the most part, I'm not going to come on, I'm not going to react to a music video, I'm not going to react to a video. I can't really react to a music video because Sumerian Records is so fucking strict with their copyright that God forbid you play 2 seconds of a clip, and they're like, nope, that's ours, so it makes it hard for me to even do that, because a lot of people are like, well, when you do the track reviews, why don't you just react to it in real time so we see a reaction? Well, that's because the copyright system in YouTube is broken, and none of those videos would ever go through without getting blocked. So that's the reason why. And I did it once on the commentary channel where I reacted to 3 Poppy music videos I've never seen. And of course, I had to upload it like 2 or 3 times, fix some things because, you know, again, Sumerian Records, man. It was freaking Concrete, the music video for that. And, you know, even though it was on her channel, Sumerian Records, like, no, this is ours. This is ours, whereas I don't think I've ever been copyright struck by her channel, because I guess they're a little bit more lenient with things, but whatever, it is what it is there, so yeah, that's basically it. I know you guys were probably expecting a different video today, but don't worry about that. That just is what it is, and until then, I do have a video planned for Friday. It's nothing interesting, but I think it's one that you should watch, because there's going to be things changing on this channel come January, and I think you guys should know what those are. And then of course December 18th is my top 10 worst albums of the year list, and on Christmas Day you'll get my top 10 best albums of the year list, and then we will start things anew in 2021. But until then, have a Merry Christmas, stay safe out there, wear your mask, and I will catch you all in the next one.